very good morning to you all. Hope you're well. Hope you're fantastic and stuff like that. Welcome to the 16th of September 2024, where my name is Aaron. I like to vlog every single weekday of my life and post on the internet for your lovely faces at 7:30 in the evening. So all you got to do is subscribe, leave a like rating, and turn on the notification bell to notify you all when I've uploaded. Hope you had a fabulous weekend, whatever you was up to. And yes, I am going to get dressed out because I've got a busy day ahead of me. I've got an MRI scan at Leicester Hospital. So, yes. But anyway, I will shall talk to you on my way. Well, when I've arrived at Leicester. Bye for now. Whatever you're doing, have a great day. A very good afternoon or evening, wherever you are across the county. It might be
a place to catch
hour ahead of us, 6 hours ahead of us, it doesn't matter. But still have a great day, folks. And I'll chat to you all in a bit. Warren, back from Leicester and back from Asda. And you know what? The MRI scan was actually good. It took longer than 45 minutes to an hour, but it's done. Don't have to go back to hospital till next year, which is good actually. So yeah, everything's good. Everything's absolutely great. And my mum's going to my uncle's tomorrow to finalise about my granddad's funeral, which is on the 25th. So yeah, obviously I will be vlogging in the morning that day, but I might be emotional when I get back, so please bear with me. Anyway, hope you're having a great day, whatever you're doing so far. And yeah, I will talk to you on the way back from the club I have available this evening. So, goodbye for now. I love you all.
Right then, I am back. Well, I came a little bit early because, yeah, I wasn't feeling too good. This MRI scan took it out of me. But yeah, I'm gonna upload this, edit it, shall I say, upload it for tomorrow. Then watch a bit of Life of Tom, eat my crisps, and then hit the hay because I am not shattered, but you know what I mean, just wanted to lie in bed after a busy day at the hospital. So yeah, whatever you have been doing, have a good night. Well, maybe you had a great day, or have a good night. But yeah, anyway, sorry if I did not vlog on the way home. I deeply apologise to you folks. But yeah, I'm back now. But yeah, anyway, have a great night all. See you tomorrow, bright and early. And goodbye for now.